Referee Benjamin Kwame whistles for the start of the game here at the Babayaro Sports Stadium. And it's the Ghana Premier League between Mercy Asante Kotoko and Brooklyn Chelsea, match day 13. The last time the two sides met here, the likes of Sergi Eric Zeze and then Stephen Mukwana lifting the spirit of Kumasi Asante Kotoko to a 2-1 victory here at Babayaro Sports Stadium. The two sides lock horns tonight too. Brooklyn Chelsea have won 4 of their last 5 games in the Ghana Premier League and then drawing 1. The Kumasi Asante Kotoko losing 3 and then winning 2 in the league. The two teams face each other here at the Babayaro Sports Stadium in the Ghana Premier League match day 13. Don't forget, after this game, Kumasi Asante Kotoko will be playing here at Babayaro Sports Stadium as an away team to Accra Hazafo, who have, for one or two reasons, moved their venue to Kumasi Babayaro Sports Stadium. 2 minutes inside the game, no goal to either side. Frederick Asare, as usual, in post.